My name is Yadisa Boja, and I'm an artist and painter, and also a musician. This is my art show called Truth Be Told that's going on right now in the Hafnia Terminal Gallery in Seattle Center. Well, it was a very good question. There's a lot of inspiration for this show, but it's a work of different times get together for this one solo show. But the most important part is speaking about people and speaking about the human rights violation, whether it's a police brutality or whether it's happened in other countries like Ethiopia. I see some kind of universal message when it comes to human rights, and this show is main goal is to capture that. Its main goal is to show how stereotype affects our day-to-day life, and also trying to capture something that's gruesome and something that's really unjust in different light, because and today we are very desensitized about the sorrow of a lot of people, and how can we fight and bring these issues to the forefront while when basically going through a whole lot of images and graphics and social media and other things. How do we highlight things that's important? So at the end, the most important part about the show is trying to remind people what it is like to be living in today's world as a black person.
Giving artists a place to hang. Artists come in, they pay a hanging fee, which pays our rent and our utilities. It keeps the lights on and the doors open. And then they volunteer their time to run the gallery. In that sense, we are a true co-op.
Shit.
The general member show. We do public benefit shows here. This particular month, we are proud to produce the show with Yadi Bougia. He is a wonderful artist with a wonderful mission, and we are very proud to have his show, which is all about social injustices here in America, as well as in his home country of Ethiopia.
Come
the way.